Welcome to World Meets Nerd. Quick recap of how season 4 ended on Arrow before we move on to season 5. Oliver Queen was elected mayor. Felicity saved the city from a nuclear bomb by rerouting it, but we'll get back to that. And then Thea and Diggle decide to leave the team. So moving on to our first spoiler of season 5. With Oliver and Felicity the only original members left on the team, Oliver will be mentoring some amateur vigilantes to join them, including my favorite character from Young Justice, Artemis. The angsty archer we all know and love, and were heartbroken for at the end of Young Justice Season 2, will be played by a character already seen on the show, aka Evelyn Sharp. She had impersonated Black Canary to seek revenge on Damian Dark, but this time she's returning and taking on the identity of Artemis. Obviously, this is different from the comics, but it's exciting nonetheless. So if you watched the season premiere of The Flash last night, you probably know that it's all about Flashpoint, the ultimate universe created by The Flash. But don't worry about it just yet. The CW-DC-TV crossover is not until mid-season, and all we really know now is that there will be some small effects of Flashpoint on Felicity and Diggle. And speaking of Diggle, you wanted some spoilers, so here you go. Otherwise, you wouldn't be watching this video. Diggle will be returning to Star City. Apparently, there will be a very important and significant event that takes place in the first 3 episodes of Arrow that will bring Diggle back to Star City. The 2 main villains this season on Arrow will be Tobias Church, who is trying to bring all the dark forces together in Star City, and another mysterious villain by the name of Prometheus, who no one really knows about. This is not the same Prometheus from the comic books, and the CW has yet to reveal the actor behind that mask. Now, if you follow Stephen Amell on social media, then you probably already know that Deathstroke will be appearing sometime this season, but no one really knows why or what he's doing on the set at this point. This will be the last season of flashbacks for Oliver since he became the Green Arrow in 2011, 5 years ago. Season 5 is going to be filled with flashbacks of how he joined the Russian mob, or the Bratva. So if you're wondering why he says that in the trailer, now you know that he joined the Russian mob. Now getting back to that nuclear bomb, Felicity had rerouted it to Haven Rock, where it killed thousands of people. Her guilt is taking a toll on her this season, while Oliver is busy trying to recruit a new team and trying to be mayor at the same time. They are both not in the place for a relationship at this point, and you can clearly see Felicity kissing someone who doesn't look like Oliver in the trailer, so she might be moving on. Laurel Lance. LL, L squared, Black Canary, whatever you want to call her. She will be back for the 5th season, but sadly only in flashbacks. But it's still nice to see her any way we can. She posted a picture on her Facebook showing that she will be back for the 100th episode. Ugh, I cannot wait for Arrow. Arrow season 5 premieres tonight at 8 p.m. on the CW. And if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up for me. And if you don't mind seeing this space every single Wednesday for some more nerdy videos, then subscribe down below as well. As always, thanks for watching and stay rad.